Analysis: why ISIS is targeting Christianity. The attack which killed an elderly priest in France appears to have been quite deliberately targeted at the Catholic Church. Paul Cruikshank examines why. For more details, click on the link below.